DWG is the industry standard file format for technical drawings in many sectors. For years, AutoCAD dominated the market until Graebert introduced a real alternative, ARES Commander. The AutoCAD alternative giving users and developers a powerful DWG-based CAD platform at a fraction of the cost. Now, this is used by millions of professionals around the world. Meet ARES Commander, a full-featured CAD solution for Windows, Mac, and Linux. Beyond CAD features, ARES Commander helps you future-proof your BIM and cloud collaboration solutions with powerful BIM-specific capabilities and cloud-based collaboration tools. ARES Commander provides maximum compatibility with DWG files, allowing you to open, edit, and save in the same format natively, with no conversions and no compromises in features. Switching from AutoCAD is easy thanks to ARES Commander's familiar interface, ensuring a seamless transition. With ARES Commander, you can keep working locally and offline on DWG files, just as you always have. But saving your drawing to the cloud unlocks the full potential of the ARES Trinity, enabling features such as cloud synchronization, secure remote access, view-only links, comments and markups, and online block libraries. To learn more about drawings automation for BIM, as well as AI and CAD features, be sure to subscribe and visit our YouTube channel. In this video, we'll focus on the collaboration features of Trinity. Let's start with the first of these options. The Save to Cloud Storage command allows you to store your DWG drawings in the cloud and automatically access the cloud storage palette, where you can view and manage your online files. The cloud storage palette allows you to connect to your preferred cloud service, such as Box, Dropbox, Google Drive, and others. From this palette, we can create folders and upload our DWG drawings directly. This also unlocks all the benefits of the Trinity features, enabling a smarter and more connected CAD experience. Let's make a few quick changes to the drawing. Since this drawing has already been saved to the cloud, you only need to click Save to update the changes in the file. When saving, changes are automatically synchronized, and all users with access to the drawing will see them in real time. If someone currently has the file open, they'll receive a prompt to reload it and view the latest updates. Synchronized drawings enable seamless, always up-to-date cloud collaboration. Even if multiple users have editing rights, only one person can edit a drawing at a time. Another user can request control, and if the request is accepted, the current editor is automatically switched to view-only mode while the new user takes over. Of course, the active user may choose not to accept the request if they haven't finished their part of the work yet. Thanks to Trinity, this smooth collaboration works seamlessly across ARES Commander, ARES Kudo, and ARES Touch. Sharing access to the same drawing means, in a way, granting editing or viewing rights to other users. Whenever someone opens the file and logs into the program, their activity is automatically recorded. With the version history palette, you can see exactly who made modifications and when. The version history can also help you to understand the modifications made by other users. You can, for example, open the last version you have saved, or compare this older version with the current one. When doing so, the program highlights the differences using colors, which can be easily customized. If you disagree with the changes, you can use the Promote option to restore an older version as the current one. The rejected edits are not lost. They remain in the history as previous versions, ensuring full transparency and accountability. If you receive a new version of the same drawing as a separate file, for example, from an AutoCAD user, you can upload it as the current version, and the version history will keep all previous versions. With a cloud-stored file selected, I can open the permissions dialog by clicking the corresponding icon or by right-clicking. When a new user is added, they automatically receive an email notification with a link to access the file. At any time, we can change a user's role or even remove their access, offering security and full control over the file and who has access to it. From the View Only Link section, I can generate a URL that allows anyone to view the drawing in View Only mode using any web browser, no installation required. The user who receives the URL only needs to paste it into their preferred browser, and a View Only version of ARES CUDA will launch, allowing them to explore the drawing at no cost. If a user with editing rights makes changes to the drawing in ARES Commander, those changes are automatically updated in the cloud upon saving. Of course, if they have a Trinity license, they could also edit the drawing using ARES CUDA or ARES Touch, and the result would be the same. Additionally, if the drawing is currently open, a notification will appear to inform them of the updated content. All users with access to the file can immediately see the modifications. Returning to the permissions dialog, you can disable the View Only link at any time. Reactivating it will generate a new link to share with whoever you choose. You can set it to expire automatically after a set amount of time, for example, in 30 days, or specify a custom expiration date. For enhanced security, you can add a password, which you can change at any time. You can also configure if view-only users can export to PDF to download a local copy or not. All these settings can be adjusted whenever you like, and any changes to the drawing are immediately reflected, thanks to the cloud storage palette synchronization. To extend the modern collaboration features to printed drawings, you can insert QR codes linking to the drawing file in your cloud storage. QR codes can enable users to view and comment online, as with view-only links. Alternatively, they can provide a link to download the DWG file. In both cases, you can also choose whether the link connects to the version of the drawing at the time it was printed, or to the latest version of the drawing instead. The latest label will enable anyone scanning the QR code to verify whether there is a more recent version online. By scanning it, they can access the online drawing on their phone or tablet under the conditions we discussed. This way, we can explore the drawing right from the browser on a phone or tablet. Also, if the user logs in with a free Graebert account, they will be able to use commenting and markup tools. When the user will open the comments palette, he will find tools to comment with text or markups. Markups can be photos, voice recordings, or stamps. They make it easy to share feedback or ask questions. It's even possible to add comments that include mentions of other team members. They will automatically receive an email notification and will not only read the comment in the email, but also find a link to open the drawing and promptly react if they want. This enables quick responses, helps resolve questions, and encourages discussion around the drawing. To better communicate your ideas, you can also use markups with photos, voice recordings, or stamps. The same markup features are available in ARES Commander, ARES CUDA, and ARES Touch, making it easy to collect feedback from all users. Just like comments, markups also appear in email notifications, and users can, for example, choose to receive a daily recap. In the Trinity block library, you find the same dynamic blocks available in the tool palettes, over 450 in total, and you can easily create more online libraries with your own blocks. A key advantage of the Trinity block library is that it centralizes all the blocks online. It makes it easy to create personal or company-wide libraries of blocks and dynamic blocks. It is possible to upload blocks individually, in groups, or even entire directories to the cloud. You can also share libraries and specific blocks with anyone you choose, just as you would share your drawings. If you like to dive deeper, you will find more videos on our YouTube channel and can explore our free online course and certification in the Graebert Academy.